On goal here in the second. Got plenty of scoring chances in the opening period, that's for sure. Here comes David Booth. He has the Panther goal tonight. Oh, did he get hit hard? Oh my goodness, Booth is down. I got hit hard up high, and David Booth is on the ice and hasn't moved. Oh my goodness. Dave Zanobi, Panther trainer, quickly calling over to the bench.
I think it was, if I'm correct, I think it was Richards, the captain of the Flyers. Mike Richards, we talked about him. He's a guy that never stops. He plays whistle to whistle.
We've been seeing this a lot in the NHL, these really hard hits, the high hits. It's been a topic of conversation.
We're going to have to take a look at it. I'm going to have to take a look. When I saw it up in action, David Booth dropped the puck, and he was looking back where he passed, coming through the middle of the ice. He drops it, one.
That's brutal.
Right to the head.
Right in the head.
The shoulder to the head.
And then Booth banged on the ice. Stretcher is being brought out here. David Booth hit high, hit hard, and hit cheap by Mike Richards of Philadelphia.
Two. I'll give this as a player. When you come through that middle of the ice and Booth, and you're going to cross, when you're going to drop that puck, some of it you're going to have to be, even though it was a dirty hit, nonetheless, if it wasn't dirty, he's still going to get train wrecked. You know what I mean? If Richards, the end result of what Richards did with the shoulder and going up high, yes, is dirty. The intent to check him was still going to, it still was going to happen. If he keeps his shoulder down low and lambastes him, neither, whatever's going to happen, David Booth's going to take a hard check because he's cutting through. And in the NHL, a guy like Mike Richards that plays hard to the end is going to finish that check. I don't agree where he went with his shoulder up high to the head of David Booth. And you're going to see the NHL take a look, and it's something that may warrant a suspension on Mike Richards. He's going to end up getting a misconduct on the play, and it's just a nasty looking check.
Scary for David Booth, who is still down on that ice being tended to by the Panther trainers and Flyer personnel as well, as they're going to try to get him up onto the stretcher. And a scary moment for David Booth and for the Panthers.
Mike Richards has a great reputation around the NHL as a leader, a competitor of a hockey team, and he comes off there and he's a guy that plays whistle to whistle. We saw it a number of times in the playoffs. Eric Lindros got lambasted one time by Scott Stevens, as does Paul Kariya. Stevens would do that same thing. The difference with Stevens was he'd keep that shoulder down low to his body and would keep it in tight. And it's hope for David Booth that he's going to be all right, that medical staff is out there.